struggled to you know, stay in front of their man, and like the Ryuichi Golden Kings, who are disciplined enough to stay in front. But what about that shot? Giving up his body, and Fogg had to push Namizato away as Kishimoto comes right back with a three.
Tired. Orokawa now with 7 seconds left. Hires for Kishimoto. Step back. Oh, he gets it from the corner. I think
it's not been an easy task to slowly but surely pull away here, as a, you know, he was wide open.
Oh, how about that? Kishimoto.
And that long rebound going to Scott.
Kishimoto! The three is good!